Sam Raimi!
They're such a good crowd, you know. They let you know when they don't like something, and they let you know when you do.
You know, it just felt like a good film to bring here. It's special to me, so, you know, it's always a nice feeling coming here.
When you come and see that they're actually this big, you know, or Sparky's only that big, and that you're reacting to him as if he's really alive, I think that's the magic that you want to share with the people.
That guy loves you, Tim. He just said so. Congratulations.
I'm taken, sorry.
I am familiar with Comic-Con. I've been here a couple times before, and I love it.
Before I was actually doing movies, it'd be a pretty cool place to come and get dressed up as, I don't know, Frodo or something.
The green in Emerald City was unlike anything I've ever seen, and these are sets, and they were magical.
I've never been here, I've never been anywhere like here, and I was asking Sam and Mila for some tips about it, and Sam said something that really stuck with me. He said, you know, what's so great about Comic-Con is that the fans are the stars.
And that's what Comic-Con is all about. It's about comics, it's about fictional characters kind of brought to life.
We got a great, warm reception, a lot of laughs. We had a lot of fun, a lot of love.